Alright, just an update. This is day three. He's looking the same. Close up here. He's in very rough shape, but hopefully the weak treatment can fix him. The other guy's got a little bit of damage. Yeah, overall it's not looking great, but not getting much worse, so I think we may have started the right procedures. We just got to make sure we follow through.